Ah, this way, my dear. I've something to show you. Hop in.
Where are we going?
One of Starek's workshops, where they build weapons for his army. When the world is full of nasty things, we must tear those things apart. Man like Starek builds a world.
What a funk in you.
You must see the potential, dear Jacob. This workshop is one of Starek's. Set the dynamite and let's blow it to atoms. Together.
That's one.
We have visitors!
There. Set.
All rigged up.
Perfect! Let's put our plan into action. Stand back! Ready!
Wait!
Whatever for?
There are children in there.
Jacob, my dear. Starrett uses child labor to manufacture goods. We must put an end to his production line.
But not like this.
Why not? I can do whatever I damn well please. Soon, you will understand what it is to be free, as I am. Light him up, boys!
No!
What the hell are you doing?
We're not playing games anymore, Roth!
No, we're not.
Gifts, sir, from Mr. Roth. You should be warned, Mr. Fry, that when Roth is angry with one, he generally brings suffering to many.
My dearest Jacob, alas, it seems our adventures together have come to a close. Although our time together was brief, it's left a lasting mark. I wish you well in all your future endeavors. Cordially, Maxwell. Postscriptum. I'm putting on a show this evening. All of London will be there. Enclosed, please find your invitation.
Thank you. This way!
Back to the Alhambra!
Come into its own this season.
Liza, is that really you? To the theater for performance. Everyone ready? Then let's proceed.
Mesdames et messieurs, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Alhambra Music Hall. Tonight, we have, for one night only, a very special performance of Corvus the Trickster. While some of the effects may be visceral and highly disturbing, do not be alarmed, my good people. Fear not, this is a purest form of entertainment. Tonight's performance immortalizes and is for the benefit of a young fellow very near and dear to my heart. Any concerns or complaints may be addressed to him. Jacob, dear boy, tonight is for you.
You this evening, gentlemen.
You're still here, love. Last time, I swear, you nearly poisoned us.
Scene two, stand by.
Let me out! I need to lower the grid for the show.
Figures. Mr. Roth's says there's a big surprise in store for
We everyone. Have a volunteer! A big round of applause for this brave, brave man! Our volunteer is about to die for you, Jacob.
What a brave soul going up on stage like that.
You lucky people are about to witness this gentleman being fired upon at point-blank range. Our performer will hit several targets placed around his head.
Where is he?
Exciting, is it not? Will our honored guest go unharmed?
There's a boy!
Don't get my
We praise your hardy man. Let's put your hardy man.
Mr. Roth says he'll have me up there, on the stage, before you know it.
What a thrill! Do not fret, my friends. It's all part.